moving too fast.
I think that's the foreman. I should check in with him.
You good?
I'm okay. Thank you, Corvind.
Corvind?
Not now.
Easy. What happened?
Explosion in the mine. Water flooded the whole place. Some of my guys are still... They're still down there. I can't stop.
You've done enough. Are you hurt?
I'll live. The others. Please.
I need to know exactly what happened.
We used controlled blasts to open up new veins in the mountain. One of them must have gone wrong. I have to go.
How many are still down there? Corvind, how many?
Two. Two, I think. Two more.
I'll do what I can. Gotta find those two miners, quick. Hello? Can anyone hear me? The miners. One of them doesn't look too good.
I think I'm starting to see things. Is that a Nora?
Are you okay?
Who are you?
Corvind sent me. Are you hurt?
My leg. I was a little too close to the blast.
What happened?
We were blasting in the farthest tunnel, but the scaffolding didn't hold. It collapsed. I think it blocked the drainage shaft. Water started flooding the place as quick as I drink ale. I barely managed to drag us here.
So something's keeping the water inside the tunnels.
What are you thinking?
I've got an idea. Are there more explosives?
Are you crazy?
Yeah. She'll still be some up top, but you'll need these fuses.
Are you crazy?
You can't move, and I'm not leaving you. It's not like she can make things worse.
Don't go anywhere. I need to find whatever's blocking that drainage shaft and blow it sky high. Hopefully without bringing the mine down on top of me.
Oh,
Made it. There's the debris blocking the shaft. If I can reach those explosives up on that track, maybe I can blast through the blockage. Maybe I can swim past unnoticed. Data to override machines from cauldrons. Just need to find one. No! We should follow those tracks. See if they lead to the explosives. See where this leads. There's the explosives up on the track. Just need to get across somehow. Thank you. I'll dry off. Eventually. That got its attention. Go check on those miners.
She's so dead.
We don't know that.
Looks like everyone's okay.
I can't believe we're not gonna die.
You're telling me. You did it.
I thought you blew yourself up.
Are you two okay from here?
I can get this idiot down. Don't you worry. Thanks, kid.
Better let Corvin know his men are all right.
Come on! Up we go! Just give me a minute.
I found the two you mentioned. They're safe, but could probably use a hand. Is that everyone?
It is. I dread to think what would have happened if you hadn't shown up.
I knew we were blasting too much, but the man who staked the claim here, Ulvund, he kept pushing and pushing me. I tried to shield my crew from his constant demands every damn day. I should have been stronger.
You were there for your crew when they needed you. That counts for something.
Ulvund can threaten me all he wants. I am not letting my people back into those mines.
Will you be all right?
Yes. I can take it from here. You are owed, Huntress.
Ulvund's name keeps coming up, and it's never good. Sooner or later, someone's gonna have to deal with him.